Now, I just got you talking about getting your stuff in order, getting your paperwork together, and getting your estate and stuff in order. But I'm going to tell you something more serious than that. Spend your own damn money while you're alive, okay? Because you go through all this stuff, bust your ass to have money and have all this nice stuff, and then it's usually going to be wasted on a hole or some drugs. When it gets in the wrong hands, it's over. I'm just telling you the truth. Some gambling, if nothing else, a worthless bro or worthless dude. I'm not talking about women, because there's worthless-ass dudes out there, too. To somebody, I'm probably a worthless-ass dude. And if that's the case, get the hell away from me. If you think I'm a problem, get the hell away from me. I ain't asked you to do nothing. I'm just trying to be me. But I'm saying, spend your own damn money, because you'll go through your life and you'll bust your ass to save, and soon as it get in the wrong hands, it's gonna get blown. It's gonna get blowed. Remember that? Blowing money like a candle. They gonna blow it. They gonna have a party with your money. And you did, and you sacrificed blood, sweat, and tears for that bread. I'm just telling you the truth. So spend your own damn money. I know people make big money, won't do nothing for themselves, but do all kind of stuff for somebody else. Probably sending folks all on trips and cruises and stuff. Won't do nothing for yourself or stress yourself out. I'll tell you something, man. Cat Williams said it best. I salute Cat Williams for telling the truth. You know what he said? Cat Williams said, "You are cheating a star player. Don't you never cheat the star player. You the man make all this possible. You the boss," like Nicki Minaj and Rick Ross and them say. "You the boss. You the boss. Be the boss." But instead of being a boss, you want to take a loss. All you going to do is take a loss, and you still ain't getting none like you supposed to? Don't you know you deserve a plethora of freaks for the type of money some of y'all dudes giving away? You can say and you can have whatever you like, but you'd rather spend some money on a half-ass diet. I'm just telling you the truth. Spend some money on somebody that want to run you and talk crazy to you and stunt on you and stuff. Spend not just some money, all your money. I know it's going to cost you some. And you spend some gas to get to her or to get to him. That costs you something. That don't make you a trick. That just costs you some gas. And if you bought a meal, a value meal, I say get it off the dollar menu, because dollar menu never fails me at Wendy's or McDonald's. So if Oprah can eat off the dollar menu, all y'all can eat off the dollar. Ain't no woman that can't eat off the dollar menu. Oprah Winfrey eat off the dollar menu. That's all. I go to police right there. Oh, damn. Well, I guess I'm going to end this one. I hope they're going to pull me over, but we're going to give them a shot. Are they moving? Okay.